there too. So we have to put one foot in front of the other and one half faith in our own. I think a lot of women are afraid of the word feminism, and that's a shame. I'm not afraid to be a strong woman. This is who you are. This is how you were born. I wish for women to stop apologizing.
Girl power.
One girl from feeling different or ugly or unempowered. You have to fight for rights, respect, and love, kindness, and compassion. And you have to learn. Your music alone is going to keep me going. I've owned and embraced my integrity, and I feel like I still have a lot of fight left in me. There's a lot of people that feel forgotten and invisible, and need to feel less than, unwanted, unloved, and it hurts my heart. It's very angry. I will do everything I can to open people's hearts, ears, minds. I believe that change is possible, because if I stop believing that, then it's just a little too much for me. So I have a pen and I write.